Supporters of executed parliament attack Afzal Guru are now upset after the Supreme Court stayed the hanging of Veerappan's aide till Thursday. Several voices claim that Afzal Guru was denied an opportunity to appeal in the Supreme Court as the government went ahead with his hanging in a hush manner. Afzal's family and friends allege that the secret hanging, which took place within days of President rejecting the mercy plea, stripped Afzal Guru of his fundamental right to appeal in the apex court, the Supreme Court.
I think if proper legal defense was provided to Afzal Guru, he would have also got the similar relief. Unfortunately, he did not get the kind of legal assistance which others got it. And also, there was no effective opportunity given to him after President's decision about the non-acceptance of the mercy appeal. So I think it is very unfortunate that now the developments are now getting multiplied, and it is going to have a lasting impact on law and order situation in Jammu and Kashmir. And it is in this context that I would still say that to rectify some of the lapses, we need to hand over the mortal remains of Afzal Guru to the family.
My colleague Shujaul Haq, breaking this news on Headlines today, joins us live right now. Shujaul, will you get us up to speed with the breaking news? Who have you spoken to? What reactions are you picking up from the valley?
Well, Preeti, almost reactions coming from almost all sections of the society in Kashmir Valley. We have spoken to politicians, we've spoken to lawyers, we also spoke to human rights activists all across Kashmir Valley, and their only one point is that if this could have happened with the Veerappan's aides, this can very well could have been exercised by Afzal Guru's family as well. The only point that they're trying to make here is that why Afzal Guru did not get a chance to go to the Supreme Court and appeal on the grounds that a lot of delay had taken place in the in carrying out the execution. Well, this is a point that almost everyone is trying to make at this point of time in Kashmir with regards to what has happened in Supreme Court today in the Veerappan's case. What the people here on the ground are trying to point out towards is that the secrecy that in which this entire execution was carried clearly smells of some political outcomes that the government had with it, and that's why they did not allow Afzal Guru or his family to take this chance of going to the Supreme Court. So clearly, with this Supreme Court decision on Veerappan's aides, a new chapter on the protests that are happening on the Afzal Guru on in Kashmir Valley has been opened. And now it remains to be seen how the other factions and how political parties take this forward.
All right, of course, the ramifications could be huge on this front, considering that after days of curfew, a semblance of normalcy returned to the Kashmir Valley. Of course, there would be a backlash after the kind of reactions that the valley is seeing post what has happened to Veerappan's aides. We will keep getting details of that story. For now, my colleague Shujaul Haq, thank you there for joining us.